Oh my God, the temperature's just dropped like 50 degrees in here.
Somebody get me a jacket.
What cemetery did they dig the Undertaker from?
I got a feeling Undertaker's the kind of guy who does most of the digging.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tables, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley. Weighing in at 328 pounds, The Undertaker!
His expression never changes. It's like he's possessed.
Yeah, but what's more terrifying is the agility that this big man possesses. You've seen him walk across the top rope. It's mystifying.
He has all the tools. Power, speed, dominance, mind games. How do you stop a man like this? And then these almost mystical powers. Here we go! The legend!
And his opponents, first from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 270 pounds, the WCW United States Champion, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes!
His belly's just a little big. His hiney's just a little big, but brother Dusty Rhodes is bad, and the WWE Universe knows that he's bad.
The WWE Universe has nothing but love for the America Dream, and they are showing it.
Nightmares are the best part of his day. Combat is where he will be.
Freak out, freak out. The madness is here on Monday night.
Ooh, yeah.
And from Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Macho Man Randy Savage.
I'm almost exactly like a modern-day Macho Man Randy Savage.
Why?
Savage was actually one of the original commentators on the original Monday Night Raw.
That's a stretch.
We're basically the same guy.
Yeah, right.
Dig it? Yeah.
Welcome to Monday Nights!
Mr. Bobby! Mr. Bobby! Mr. Bobby! Mr. Bobby!
gets the action underway here, guys. Shinbreaker! Warrior connected with a solid shot!
Boom! Right between the eyes.
Oh! Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Setting him up for the double axe handle.
Delivering the suplex.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Nice neck breaker.
Oh, man, inverted back breaker.
Ow. Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neck breaker.
Shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Whack!
Oh, oh, God.
Double the attack.
Russian leg sweep and an STO. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oops.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
The mark.
The fatal four-way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualification.
All the way for the top. Straight punch. What a knockout punch.
Oh, oh man.
Oh, man. Heavy duty right hand. Got him up.
Drop.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Undertaker. The four-way slam. Oh, shinbreaker. Oh, what a knee lift.
Couple of jabs. Gonna follow it up with a big right hand.
Oh! Elbow drop.
Piercing.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Got a climber.
Ooh, man.
Double axe handle.
Oh, that was scary power. Here we go. Gonna reach out and try to grab the briefcase. And unhook it.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
Dusty Rhodes has him in his sights.
Here comes an atomic drop.
Kick to the gut.
Just a tank in the back.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Back soup.
Up. From behind.
Setting that ladder up now. The ascent begins. He's very close to winning this thing, guys.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Looks like Randy Savage is taking the upper hand.
He is just dominant right now.
Back in the ring now.
Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch.
Going to get that ladder up.
Straight punch.
Ooh-wee.
Down to the floor.
Uh-oh, Byron, you feel it? Boom, bionic elbow. Big opportunity for him now.
This is Dusty Rhodes' chance.
You never know. This could be it.
Oh, come on. You got to move quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you.
Heads up the ladder.
He's just as dangerous on that ladder as he is on the mat. Here he goes, guys, looking for the win.
I think it's gonna happen right now. There's no way it comes down here.
None. Zero. Right? Absolutely not.
Up, up, and away.
He has something big planned. Something big is coming. He caught him slipping. This could be dangerous.
Look out. He's got his hands on it. Got those hands working overtime.
Oh, nice sweep.
Nice. Ultimate Warrior got it done.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
That was not an easy victory here in this fatal four-way. I really believe any one of these four could have won tonight. But the cold truth of the matter is that three of them will be hanging their head low tonight.
And for three of these competitors, that is not how they drew this one up.